Hey man, what's up YouTube? We back here with another video. As you can see, right now we in downtown Dallas. Give them a look at the city, bruh. Yes sir, man, we live, we here. You feel me? We got these two pillows right here. We finna be asking random strangers to pillow fight us. If they don't, they a bitch. If they do, shit, they a real one. But make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe. Stay tuned. Hey, if y'all peeped that last video, I got 600 views, but I only got 186 subs. Make sure y'all hit that sub button, man. Hit the sub button. Hit the sub button. All right, man. Make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe. We gone.
How about both of y'all pillow fight $4, whoever wins?
$4?
Yeah. Y'all got cash out? Pillow fight $4. Pillow fight $4. He's not scared, bro. Against him, not me. All right, go against me then.
Appreciate it.
Huh?
Yeah,
boy, if you don't
know, let him know.
You think you won? Who y'all think won? Who you think won, bro? You think you won? All right, I got you. I feel like I won, though.
Yeah, you'll be a good Samaritan, man.
Yeah.
Yes, sir. Man, they kicked us out already.
Oh, God, we got kicked out first one. Fuck. You got to find somebody. I'm tired in a bit. God damn. Did he win, bro, for real?
Nah.
You saw me weaving his. Weaving his. Oh, God. I think I won that. Hey, anyway. I know he won with a pillow fight. I can understand. Now I ain't know I was going to be this fucking time. I knew it was going to do something. Cause that first nigga, when we shot the intro, that nigga was just looking.
Right
here.
Says no. I ain't even been on.
Ain't on nothing. Tight stuff.
What are
you gonna do?
Girl.
I just need a pillow.
All right, look. I'm showing a little video on the YouTube channel.
What
you
gotta
do? Look, show them. Show them a little video.
It's a little video, you know.
Oh yeah, what y'all do?
YouTube. You want one of my pillows for the sandwich, you got to pillow fight. You got to pillow fight.
Not hard though.
I ain't gonna hit you too hard.
All right, cause I got my glasses on.
Hold on, put the, you see right,
my
hand?
Glasses, yeah, that's got right here.
Yeah, let him hold your glasses real quick.
I'm gonna get my glasses on.
You right, all right, come on.
All right, come on.
Let's go.
What the? Come on, fight.
Bro, I saw you in the camera, man. What y'all say about that, man? Type of shit, really not. Me either. Sorry, sandwich is though. Type of shit, oven and roasted chicken. Ready to eat. Yeah, mukbang. Mukbang?
No, hold up. When he hit one, I was stuck in my braces. What's this?
Man. I'm just gonna hit the ass. Yeah. Need a dog, eat a little bitch. Clean the bitch, okay?
Cash, but I do got this. You can have this. You want something to drink? You have something to drink? Okay. You have a blessed night. She say thank you.
That's real well, fucking it. Why your bitch? You should not get it.
Oh, God. I should have got it. She say thank you, bro.
She wanted some money. She didn't want that to prove.
What the fuck? Goofy? Bro, I just gave this
woman a sandwich, bro. She already yelling at us, acting.
She didn't even say thank you, bro. I don't know if she said thank you. But if she come up to me with that bullshit,
I'm gonna have to. Hey, watch out, bro. Man, I'm taking me, I'm backhand.
But
ass. Any of us bullshit.
You don't have, she
gonna
start chasing this shit, bro.
I'm gonna get that monster right there, squirt that bitch
at us. Should I get with the pillow too?
Type shit.
Nah, man, fuck it. She should never been rude.
She still following.
Huh? Yeah, she going slow though. I was gonna go to the gas station, buy some to drink and everything. Lady being rude and shit. Wanna be rude and shit. I had to take my sandwich, bro. That shit crazy. Try to do something nice to people that don't even respect you, bro. Oh, look at get that on camera. Get that on camera.
That'd be wrong.
That nigga had to be some kind of car, YouTube. I don't know if that was a car.
That nigga was a wolf.
Maybe I should just make this a vlog. But I don't know, I'd be kind of iffy about posting vlogs because, like, when niggas watch YouTubers, they be caring about their life. Like, niggas don't care about me because I'm not famous yet. Like, so why would they watch my vlog? You know what I'm saying?
You gonna watch this bit though, you did.
Like the last vlog got like 110 views. My last video got like 600 views. But fuck it, I might as well just turn this to a vlog. We record long enough. We get enough clips. If some other crazy shit happen, like that bitch ass lady back there. Yo, bro, you want this pillow?
Huh?
You want this pillow?
A pillow?
Yeah.
Oh no,
well
thank you, God
bless you. Alright, good.
Nah, they
were
hugged.
Nah, they're fine.
Some of them kids
gave me water.
Yeah.
I don't know what he's talking about.
He's
still talking. I don't know what's wrong with him, bro. Ain't gonna lie, Dallas really beautiful.
Really what?
Beautiful.
Exactly. That's why I love coming here, bro. Love coming to the city. For real. I'm telling you, I'm gonna move down here one day when I blow up in YouTube. We need an apartment in Dallas. Penthouse type shit.
Type shit.
Yo. So I'll put that lady in a wheelchair?
Yeah. She might need some cushion.
We gonna hold it though. He don't want to be on camera. He don't want
to. Like, look at this shit, though. I wonder if that bitch, I don't know if they bitch offices or shit, and them bitches hotel, mean shit rooms and shit.
I don't know. Rooms, they want to have them open.
Like, why do niggas need that many offices in one building? It don't add up. It don't add up, man.
I wanna know what business
this
is. Let me say this on the vlog, man. Y'all ever feel like when y'all go into a city, all this shit fake, bro? Like on GTA, you can only go in certain places. You can't go in every building. That's exactly how it is in real life. Like, if I wanted to just go into a building, like, I couldn't. Like, all the doors were just locked. Like, every door. Like, we went to try to go in that building over there, one down there, they all locked.
Yeah.
Like, we living in some kind of, like, game or something.
Shit. You know, we lost. You feel me? What the fuck?
I'm telling you, bro. How would you even get down there?
Like, this shit is fake.
Hey, to be honest, bro, what you think about our vlogs?
Our vlogs?
Yeah.
But ain't nobody gonna watch that. I'm telling you, bro, they shit. Only do that to fucking.
Damn, nigga, wait, hold on.
Like, famous niggas. Shit. Like, they don't do that to like niggas who post our vlogs, they already got like a fan base already.
Type shit.
So I just be trying to post like videos that nigga actually enjoy.
Makes sense.
Shit, I can make this like a day in the life of a YouTuber. Shit, fail video, low key. I mean, you know, we only got what one person written, the other dude was just it was a joke. So
oh shit. Blooper.
Yeah, really, we came out here too late. We should have came early, like early in the day.
We really got kicked out of downtown.
Yeah, we got kicked. Yeah, it was a lot of people over there. We could have got a lot of them over there, but they were tripping. They kicked us out.
Fit check though, you feel? Bro, we got them.
Nah, not a bit. I literally only put these
some
shoes
slight,
on.
Some slight, you feel?
I literally only put these shoes on because they was in the car. I had on slides at first.
Tight. Some sight.
Yeah, I had a slide with this. These are the only shoes I had in the car. Yeah, we finna go, we walking around.
Yeah. So we can go. Okay, bye.